Several newspapers were picked up from sources like SRI, GD Source, and Mythologies to get a better insight of the VK India. When coming to the scope of the VK sector in India, this is one report by Analytics Property Consultants Limited, which states that VK sector can grow to an industry size of $1.3 trillion by 2020 in India. One factor. So several factors like India being the fastest growing economy, consumption booming in the economy, increasing income, and the increase in the middle income groups. So all of this points out to the increasing purchasing power of our population, to changing lifestyle, and also to the intention of the population to test and try new products. Also, FDI reforms, our government has been pretty welcoming in this sense. 100% FDI has been allowed in single brand businesses in online and retail. In the e-commerce model, the market-based model, 51% in multi-brand training. So all of this is really attractive for the foreign players. Then GST implementation and digitization. This has made the industry much more transparent and organized. Also, if we talk about GST, then the retailers are allowed to gain credit for input sales. There are certain incentives for startups also. Also, the organized retail. So, according to the report, only 7% of the retail in India comes under the organized retail sector. So, big, or I should say, complete retail sector is majorly unorganized. So, there is one area which is very untapped and has really shown the scope where retailers can really have.